So this is my lovely friend Shadow, who belongs to a certain beach around my area, and I had not seen Shadow in a few months. And today when I walked in, this is right at the gate, this is how Shadow was behaving, and I decided to take a video so that I can share with you guys, just to show you that or to remind you that sometimes true love or love doesn't have to come in form of a human being. Sometimes love comes through animals, you know, those animals around you, because Shadow is not my dog, but it knows how much I love it. And this is how we have been since we met last year, and every time I walk in, even if I take so long, this is how Shadow behaves. It's so funny. But I feel loved, and I hope you also just surrender to the universe and accept whatever love is coming in, whatever creature. Like I said in one of my videos, love comes in so many ways, and God expresses itself to us in so very many ways. And this was the best moment of mine, I think, in a very long time. I felt so close to love than I had in a very, very long time. So hopefully this helped someone to kind of feel loved. And in case you have a pet, please love it. And because I've lost a few pets before, so every time I'm around one, I just give it my all. So it's time for us to just be one with whatever it is. Like, let us just feel one with the entire universe. It's amazing. Anyway, bye. Shadow.